Hello and welcome back, everybody. It's Garf here with Subnautica, and I, honest to God, cannot remember where I left off, even though I only played this the other yesterday. So, let's see. Aurora blew up. Can't really. I need 2 lead fiber mesh. I need lead soup because eventually I'm going to make my way to. Oh, it's nighttime. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make myself some more, or another, what is it here? Not bleach, but I will eventually. I'm going to make myself another air tank, because, sure, I won't have much friggin', space, or I mean, I won't, right now, I'm not really looking for much space. I want more oxygen. Just to, you know, make my life a little bit easier or better. I don't know if I can make any bigger ones later on. Deployable, no. I was playing with these before and I littered my friggin' life pod with them. But okay, without further ado, I'm going to need more. I want to make more water. Bleach, salt a spot. Salt. Do I have salt? I do not have salt. Oh god. Alright, there we go. Oh, it's dark. Flashlight, oh. Okay. I want fishies. Are you okay? Okay, so fiber mesh. Oh, come here, fishy. Fishy! You are scary. Oh, there. Oh, there's another one. No! Don't let. Ugh. Oh, no. I will stab you. Oh, no! Okay, you're. How about you? Don't. Oh, poopy. Okay, you know what? Oh, God, there's more of them. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, why is there? Oh, my God. Up we go. Wow, this is fun and exciting, isn't it, everybody? How much? Not much. Looking for salt. Looking for salt. Why do I need bleach? Water. Okay. Let's see if they're gone. Oh, God! Okay, well, I guess I'm going to be using this right now. They are not gone. They are pissed. God damn it. I can't really go anywhere without them friggin' wanting to eat my friggin' face off. I'm sorry, folks. I mean, I wish there was more entertaining than me just freaking out like here. Fishies. Oh, sweet. It came make one. Bladderfish. Bladderfish can make me water? That's good to know. Cooked fish. Oh, I cannot do that. Pepperfish. Okay, so. I want to eat you. I want to drink you. And I want to hope to God they're not back. Is it daytime yet? Bastards gone. I need more salt. Or no. Yeah. Wah! Oh god. No. Frig off. I don't want any. Oh, you're totally coming after me. Why are you coming? I will end you. Frig off! Okay. I gotta figure out. Okay, that's bad. Let's just see where I can go. And I hope to God I don't die. So, just in case. Let's see. I'm gonna keep my eye on you, you little bastard. Oh, there's so many of them. Neat. No! No! I don't want any! This place is awful. Why am I here? Oh no, mother, no! Break off, I don't want... I just want to play my game without having to worry about anything. Oh, screw up there! Ugh. Okay. Are you... Can I... No? God damn it. What can I make? Rebreather, that would be good. Dive reel. Air bladder. Chemical reaction produces lighter than air gases for personal buoyancy. Interesting. Fiber mesh. I need that for something, and I can't remember what. Yeah. Okay. Ah! I'll accidentally do... okay, you screw it. I need some fishy food. Come here! Come here, bladderfish. Or boomerang fish, you... Oh my god, someone come to me! New creature discovered. Well, so far, this playthrough has been awful on the grounds that everything wants to eat me. And I just want to eat everything else because I can't go anywhere without it. You shut up. You almost killed me last time. Oh yes, this is basically cooking with Garf. With my friggin' laser friggin'... My... That thing. Alright. That didn't do anything for my health! What do I do? What? Okay, fine. Let's go. Let's go on an adventure. Why do I have to be surrounded by creep vein? Because there's nothing but the godforsaken saber-tooth creatures. Oh, lagging. There we go. Nope, loading. I mean, there has to be friggin'... Oh, I hate those things. Oh god, leave me alone, VJs. Oh, more loading. What am I, what I'm expecting to see now? Ooh, there's stuff down there. Oh, I'm getting close to the friggin' Aurora. Is there anything down here I can use? Because I need a sea glide. That would be beneficial to me. I wonder. Can I scan you? No. Oh no! So I can't go out that way until I get a radiation suit. Give me oxygen. 1, 2, 3. I know what I do. I don't trust eggs. There we go. Oh, more loading. Hello. Oh god, they regret everything. Oh my god. I have to go back. I have 2% health. Oh my god, so far away. Oh my god, I think that's where I get crash powder. Those bastards suck. This is turning, oh god, I'm having like friggin' flashbacks of Five Nights at Freddy's here where friggin' Chica kept on killing me. That's all I need to see now is friggin' a friggin' fish or creature. Oh my god, leave me alone! Nature, why must you hate me so? Can shut you up, really? Okay, let's try this again. No, not with you. Yes, give me that. Give me this. No, more fish. Okay, I'm gonna save. Cause okay, well, which way did I came from? That way. Alright, let's go somewhere else. Preferably. Oh, I don't like this friggin' creep vein place. Creep vine. But I want to explore, and I want people to. I want my. you guys to see what's going on, but I mean, I know it's not that exciting because I can't go anywhere quick enough. Because those bastards are trying to eat me. So what is my inventory? Okay, I have 3 rows. Where the hell am I? I don't recognize this area, and I don't have a map to see where I'm at. Oh, but I am going to be drowning shortly. But I forgot how freaking beautiful this is. Mind you, even though Mother Nature wants me dead. Blah. Short range scans suggest grassy biomes support the extensive biodiversity above and below the surface. Meaning nothing's gonna kill me? Because that would be nice for a- Hello. Oh god, you're slightly terrifying. That's copper. I need lead. Can always use more salt. What's in here? Darkness. Darkness is in here. Oh, there's some. Oh, it's coming. It's fishing, becoming lost or trapped. Just so you know. Well, at least thank you, game. Because the game's not already fucking difficult. Pardon my language. I'll be cursing like a sailor in my... If you haven't already noticed, I'll be... Silver-based. Oh, no. Now, give me my oxygen. Going back this way. Gold. Gold, silver. How the hell did I miss all that before? I just want, like, a harpoon or something. Something to help me friggin' defend better than my little stab, my little toothpick of a knife. Pick up more quartz. Yeah, I have some. Sure. How much? I have one. I didn't find any lead. I need to. Oh no, I have enough of that stuff. And it's turning dark. Well, that's all the progress I got from that little adventure. Which was garbage. Okay, well, let's see. I'll have some fishies. Let's make some bleach so I can drink. Any water? Disinfected filtered water. Bladderfish. 12. Oh, okay. Yeah. Now give me titanium. I need lead. Copper wire. Wiring case. Do I need? Oh yeah. Crash powder. Oh, for love of God. creep vine sample. Diving reel. No, I want a rebreather. Wiring kit. Oh, sweet. Okay. It's not a total loss. Sure it is, because I can't find it. Wiring kit. Come here. I'm going to give that to myself right now, even though it's more for, deeper, yeah, greater depths, but I'll have it now. Whee! Okay, Yeah, so that's fine. Alright, so... eat that. Yeah! Sweet! Now, what can I build with all this stuff? Probably nothing. Magnesium stopper, titanium ingot. Benzene, ooh, battery, what do I need wire for? See, I need deployables, God Christ. Okay, so, let's see, I can't take anything there. Don't want to make any of those godforsaken, okay, you know what, screw it. Give me that. Okay, the sun is setting. Oh my God! So creep vine's over there. So okay, let's get those idea for my surroundings. That's okay. So Aurora's over there. Death is over that way. Death's over that way. Death's everywhere. I'll take you. But, well, frig. The only useful thing... well, not even useful. That was friggin' a trash can. I need something more... I need to find that friggin' components to scan. And the only way I can do that... is to venture forth. And, oh my God. Oh! It's so dark. Oh. I know that game. If you stop being so, you know, awful and let me survive and, you know. Welcome back, everybody. It's Garf here, and I just set off a little bit further than where I was. I didn't pick up anything. I just started swimming in one direction. And, yeah. I actually found something all the way down here, but that wasn't what I was originally looking for. I don't believe so, anyways. But it's all the same. I'm quite content. I'm so glad I got this friggin' extra Ooh, better cell charger. I'll definitely take that. Ooh, sea moth. It's not really that useful to me because I don't have the other things, but what's over here? This place is pretty. Sure, there's nothing freaking trying to eat me from behind. Come on, up we go. Gonna drown in a second. I need something faster. I need, like, rocks. Equipped rock. Friggin', like, descend quicker. I'm looking for parts. Oh, is there anything here that's worthwhile? Death. Acid mushroom. No. I will attack you, you crazy freaking man! Oh. Well, hi guys. You're big. You're bigger than I remember. Well, I found a sea moth fragment and a battery charger fragment. All of which don't quite help me right now. I really need... Okay, folks. So, once again, bear with me. I'll be back. Yeah, it looks like I actually found a life pod here. I wonder if there's anything beneficial in there. Oh, it's ruptured. Delightful. Ooh, that's what I want. Shoot. Life pod made planetfall intact approximately 1 hour ago. Environmental instruments were knocked offline and my face. Can't see what's left. Mobile vehicle propulsion cannon, so I'm going to go out and scavenge whatever I can find. I saw you. I know that was a. Oh, I'm already up here. Okay, so that's my thing there. That's not that very far. Oh my god. No, I'm not here. Frig off. And yeah. And I'm back, folks. Okay, so I was just friggin' everywhere. I went through so much bullshit trying to get just the basic stuff for my radiation suit, which I finally got right here. Oh my god. Just, I don't know, it was just so aggravating that I had to go through. I just don't even know. I don't even know what I had to do. No, I get out there. You put there. Alright, rebreather. Go there. It just. Mother Nature is awful in this game. That's all I gotta say. Everything trying to kill me. I went back and I kind of attempted to get more crash powder, or just to try to get some. Buggers got me down to 5%. Again, I should have recorded this, but I was freaking out, hoping to God I wouldn't lose all the stuff I needed for this radiation suit. So, I know, once again, I apologize for the lack of excitement in this. So far, I'm still trying to get used to the whole setup of everything in the game, or at least, you know, splicing videos and everything again. But nevertheless, thank you so much for sticking around and watching. I hope this series will pick up eventually. Aside from me slowly being eaten alive and tested. In any case, thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time, everybody. Take care.